Welcome from Portland Parks and Recreation Urban Forestry. This video will teach you how to accurately measure a tree using common household equipment. You will need a measuring tape, a thumbtack, some string, a marker, and a calculator. The standard way to measure a tree is diameter at breast height, or DBH. DBH refers to the diameter or cross-section of a tree at 4.5 feet above the ground. To find DBH, first measure 4.5 feet up the trunk from the ground and mark that height with your thumbtack. Then take your string and secure one end to the tree with the thumbtack at 4.5 feet. Wrap the string around the tree, making sure it remains tight and even all the way around. Pull the string tight and mark where it overlaps. Now measure the string between your marks to determine the circumference of the tree. This tree has a circumference of 84 inches. To get DBH, however, we want the diameter of the tree, so we must divide the circumference by pi. Using your calculator, divide the circumference by 3.14 and round to the nearest whole number. This tree has a DBH of 27 inches. Voila! But what if your tree is not so straightforward? In some cases, a tree will have a bump or a branch at 4.5 feet, like this tree here. In the case of trees with a bump or branching structure at 4.5 feet, take your measurement below the flare of the bump or branching, where the trunk narrows again. If you have any questions, visit the Portland Parks and Recreation Urban Forestry website.
See you next time!